Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing a challenge. We haven't done a challenge in a while, and this is a very creative one. Zeus brought it up to me, so shout out to Zeus. He's gonna upload his perspective of all this. He did lots of work in finding all the new locations to the Nessies, and yeah, this is his plan. So scroll down, go visit Zeus. He's an awesome dude. Show him some love. I'm sure most of you guys know who he is already, though. But anyways, the Nessie Easter egg, let's explain that first. There are 10 little plush Nessies throughout the map. You have to hit them in order. So from 1 through 10, you have to hit them in order. I'm going to leave a map on the screen for you right now so you can see all of the numbered locations. And that's that. We start the game off, Zeus lands all the way in containment, and I land in salvage. This right here in the background is the first Nessie that I shoot, is technically the second Nessie in the game. So Zeus hits the first, I hit the second. And now I have to go all the way to relay, which is where I'm going right now. I think this challenge is super unique, man. It's so hard to do as a duo. I don't think it's going to be ever possible to do as a solo. I doubt it, at least. But even as a duo, it was like a nail biter, man. It was very, very, very close. And not only did we do it, but we also played out the rest of the game and we watched the Nessie rise together. So it was super unique. Listen, guys, I hope you guys give it a try. It is a ton of fun. It is very unique and very cool. It is hard to do, but very satisfying when you complete it. Think of it as like the Call of Duty Easter eggs, you know? It's fun, man. Anyways, I'm going to leave you at where we're at now. We're going to cut into live comms around a part right here. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you on the next video.
Oh no, please tell me I got a grapple. That ends terribly.
We got this, we got this. We got better armor too.
I'm gonna grapple. I'm chilling. They don't hear refrigerators going up zip lines out here.
Being in the storm for 6 and 9 is gonna be brutal though. Maybe I can find a bruiser or something and I can snipe the.
Oh, we timed this perfectly, bro. You're gonna hit that.
Got it?
As I get there. Yeah, dude, I literally just hit that basin.
That's perfect.
Bop! Oh, no reg? Bop!
No reg?
If I miss, it's a no reg, okay?
Let's go!
Fix it or not.
We win these all day long.
Oh, yeah. Write books about this stuff. Your friends are coming
to kill us. There's another squad. I don't like hearing that.
From. I'm hoping it's not close.
I just found.
I don't like the blue party.
I found a Mia med kit.
Dude.
And purple armor. This is so winnable. This is all on you. You gotta move fast.
Yeah, I got some people shooting at me, but I hear that I don't hit these. We chilling.
Word on the street. Y'all don't hit these.
Quickest way to get up. New kill
leader? Okay, people over there. Ooh, people over there too. Okay, this might get interesting.
Okay.
This might get interesting.
I've got my route tracked so well that you have to be godlike to even think about it. Dude, the people that shoot at me are like already halfway on the other side of the map, bro. Like, this route is so sus.
I'm slower.
I got two teams shooting at me. Bro.
Yeah, there's too many people on the rope. I can't even take the rope. I gotta go on foot. I'm good. I made it.
Nice. Also got no armor, but.
As long as you get there, we're good. It's go time. Giving my shield to recharge. I'm gonna have 6 here like very, very soon. Yeah, you gotta hit 7 and 8 like fast, bro.
Yeah. Might even have been better if you not spin the storm and go out into it like time it, like less time in it.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Nessie appears.
So quick though that it's like ridiculous, bro.
It's all you, bro.
7, bro. This is perfect. This is perfect. Using this. Here we go. Ping the map on.
I'm just waiting at 9.
Dude. I'm gonna have this done in like half a second, bro. I am flying at this Nessy. You can get out of there and head to me.
Yeah, I'm just chilling.
It's like get ready. It's gonna be here. 3, 2, 1, boom!
There it is. Got it.
Ah! Now you see 10.
I just need to live. I need to get to you.
Yeah. I hear you do that though. Repairing
my damages. All day long. Oh my god, I found another medkit. And more ranges.
Yeah, it's more of a time trial of just getting over to me now.
Yeah. There's a lot of people here.
Yellow ping balloon might be the quickest, and then, like, I don't know which one. You work that out.
I just gotta try to get past all these teams. I don't know if I... Oh my god, they're right in front of me, bro. I'm off the scene. Not even fighting. I can't fight. We need to. I need to get to you. We can't be in the storm.
Why are you gonna come? Because I'm gonna be able to set up this.
Oh no! Don't push me, please. Don't push me. Oh my god. Oh, get fried. I'm coming, dude. I hit him with an arc star, bro.
That's huge.
45 seconds till ring close. I'm coming. Oh, we so got this. And I have 2 medkits and 4 ringes.
Huge. I got 1 medkit, 11 ringes. We did it, bro! I'm gonna go home some now.
Don't jinx it. I dig that. I'm trying to get to you as fast as I can.
Run down this straight here.
Yeah.
If you go straight down that hill, come down here. I might have a zip line to give you a little boost if you come down this alleyway.
Okay.
Time for you.
Oh. I'm here.
100. Faster. Who's ready to
fly on a zip line? I am. Oh, let's go. We got it.
I think we need to hit it before this closes though.
Yeah,
really
it's going to hurt. But we have heals though. We have heals.
We do.
It's on you. I'll be right behind you. You go hit it.
Hit the ejector seat. Lion. Zooming. Wait, this is hard. Too long. Yo, wait, am I at the right spot? Right here. We are. Get this medkit real quick.
Let's go. The new Kings Canyon Nessy challenge is completed.
Let's do it. It's actually an insane challenge. You here with me? Boom.
I'm here.
Right, look out into the water. The final one. And Nessy surfaces.
A Nessy surfaces. There he is!
Oh, bro.
Look at him! Are we able to get out?
Yeah,
we did it, dude!
It's epic.
Alright, I'm gonna try to make myself out of here.
Yep.
I only have 1 medkit left, that's it. Oh, look how big he is!
He sinks back into the water in a second, yeah. He's poking his head up to say hello.
He's so big!
Yeah.
That's it. That's his. Oh, and now he's going. He's leaving.
He just came to say hello. Actually, getting both of us to witness it as a duo is insane.
That is insane. Oh, how many heals are you gonna have left? Are you gonna be okay?
Oh, I'm healing.
I have no heals. This is me.
I've got an Eva 8 with no attachments, and there's 4 squads left.
I got a kitted.
Got a Phoenix still? I got a Phoenix. Let's go.
Yeah, crank the Feeny.
Alright.
Now let's win the game, brother. And the ring's right there. Let's go.
My stock Eva 8. Let's go find some boxes for people fighting and get some loot. Shotgun bolt here. What are your guns looking like right now?
I got
now?
A wingman alternator. Juicy wingman, too.
Ooh. Okay.
Who needs ranges when you're octane, right?
There must be a medal for most distance travel in one match. Right here. You wanna jump on his head?
Yeah.
I got an Eva, so that's like all I can do.
I don't see him. Oh, I see him.
He was right here.
I hit one for 90.
One splash.
Got one.
Down one. Nice. Huge.
Loot for you.
Where'd the other one go?
Down the hill.
Took out an enemy.
Operator one.
I dropped a bat for you.
I'm killing. I got one. Yo, grab another one though. That other guy was so weak as well.
I hear one on our left.
Work.
He's on our left. And then a team landed in the middle.
Yep. I want to go hit some of these care packages no one's grabbed.
There's a guy right here. He's on the pipes.
There's some loot right here, gold boxes.
Yeah, let's go hit that. I'd like to find a 9.
I just got a prowl select fire. It's like, yeah, 9 on me.
R99 here. There's so many boxes back here. I'm gonna go grab that 9. We got this. Bloodhound scan from labs.
Great, already inside the ring.
My PK here?
Oh my.
Vibe. Been hitting some filthy Kraven shots today.
I'm gonna grab this.
Oh yeah.
Let's go.
Give me a Kraven. I know you want a game. It's another PK. Do we do it? I think we do, right?
Yeah, absolutely. It's so good.
Oh, we going to that as well. Oh, that was gorgeous. Not
that was cool.
Lie. Completely intentional as well.
Yeah, someone's out there.
Okay, I'm not zipping straight at it.
No, no, no.
Like throwing. Yeah. I lied, James. Oh, no, I didn't. Wraith just giving up the point kill. Wraith hit for 100.
Crack lifeline. Lifeline one.
Knock. So up high. I hit him for 16 up there.
Oh, it's a Bloodhound team, too. It's a Bloodhound Caustic. It's a full team.
Oh, fuck. I landed
Caustic, bro.
Gas.
I got Caustic on me. Help. I have to reload.
Down.
He's got hammers, too. Oh, God. That's terrifying. The Caustic almost ruined off. Everything. To my right. My ping.
I need a heal.
I'm going to wipe this team.
Yep, there's a one of each left. I think the Caustic's revving the Wraith right now.
They got Caustic gas set up in here on me.
This guy's so dead. Fuck!
Let's go, dude. Last guy's on me. It's a Caustic.
Alright, I'm coming. Just giving my shields a recharge. I think we hit him with a double PK for the one time. Lucky
us, we are. I'm scared because he's got his. He's gonna ultimate us, bro.
Right here? The end.
I think he's climbing the back of the roof. 81 on him?
99 in the header! He's got no armor. You better move to a sink, it's moving.
Got him!
Oh,
let's go! We did it, right. Dude!
Yeah. Blow him up, dude.
That was so sick! Yes!
We actually both witnessed it as a duo and won the fucking game. Dude.
Oh, man.
I guarantee you. That's, like, I think that quite possibly you first the time Apex a duo has both spectated it.
That is definitely the first time a duo well. Has ever done that. 100%. 100%. That's the first time.
Chicken did it, but it was like I couldn't spectate it. Like we didn't time it that perfectly.
Dude, we both spectated it and won the game. The Nessy challenge in its prime. Let's go! I'm stoked that we got that game, guys. It doesn't do justice at how long we spent trying to make this happen. Shout out to Chicken9Man. Shout out to Zeus. Both their channels will be down below. They spent so much time looking for the Nessies, not even just playing the game and actually trying to complete the challenge. Just finding the Nessies alone was a feat. I'm gonna leave a couple maps on the screen for you right now if you're interested in trying. I don't recommend trying it in a duo unless you're a psychopath and you're up for the challenge. It was crazy. Listen, if you want to try it, by all means, go for it. You can follow the same route that Zeus and I did, or if you think you have a better route, then go for that, man. You might even find something better. But I would recommend doing it in a group of three. And this map is a perfect example of doing it in a group of three. You split up three different ways. All of you guys hit those different Nessies. And then at the end, you meet up at Nessie number 10 and you just get it together. One more thing. If you wanted to know all the Nessie locations, you can use my video as well as Zeus's video, because between the two of us, we hit all the Nessies. So if you want to see Zeus's perspective of this game and you can get an idea of where all the Nessies are, go visit his channel. But yeah, with that said, thank you guys so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you tomorrow for the next one.